Want to give you the latest coronavirus numbers that just came into the newsroom from the state. There are more than 2,900 new cases, 74 new COVID-related deaths, and there are more than 1,500 people in the hospital battling COVID-19. The seven-day positivity rate is down to 3.1%. That 2,900 cases, by the way, came out of 127,000 tests.